You're always going to have misunderstandings, and make no doubt about it. When I left Treasury in January of 2009, the way I read the polls, the rescue measures we used, the actions we took, were less popular than torture in the polls.
Right.
So I looked at it and said, the things we did worked. By and large, they were very successful. They prevented a major disaster, but they were very unpopular. And I expect them always to be unpopular. I don't expect the American people to like bailouts. A lot of the things we did, we knew they'd be unpopular. They were objectionable to me and to Ben and to Tim. But they were better than the alternative. And I look back and say, by and large, we got the big decisions we made right, and they prevented economic disaster.